Subtlety. Make your way into any mental institution or halfway house that you can, and ask whoever is at the front desk to see the one known as the Holder of Subtlety. The expression of the attendant will change in a manner only barely noticeable. If the expression stays the same, turn around and walk out. You will have 3 days to put as much distance between yourself and the person as you can, and if it is not far enough, they will know where you are. The attendant will lead you to a door deep in the bowels of the building, which is a slightly darker shade than the other doors. They will open the door, and you will feel a small force pulling on you. Once inside, the attendant will shut the door, and it will lock behind you. You will be on a landing, and all around you will be a white void. Ahead of you will be a narrow walkway, with no railing leading off into the distance. The voices of everyone that you have ever loved will beg from all around you to look at them, but you must stare straight ahead as you walk along it, for if at any moment you look around you, what you will see will also see you, and it is much more horrible than anything that you have seen. If you can keep from looking around, you will eventually see another door at the end of the walkway. When you reach it, look down. You will see a key on the walkway, which fits one of the 3 keyholes on the door. The correct keyhole will open the door, but the others will trap the key in place. The correct keyhole will be different from the other two in some small way, but you must hurry and choose, because the thing in the void guards the door and can see all who get close to it. If you select the correct lock, you will go through the door into a small room, in the center of which will be a speaker sitting on a desk next to a call button. If you hear soft music coming from these speakers, immediately turn around and run, as hard as you can, back toward the door that you came in. Pray that you don't fall off of the walkway, or you will never have been, or that you make it back to the door before you are taken, for the void knows what it is to do when the music is played. If there is no music, you must push the button and ask aloud, "What did they see?" The speaker will crackle to life, and a voice that will drive you to the edge of your sanity will tell you exactly what they saw, what they see, and what they will see. It will tell you in maddening detail, and you must listen to it, because it warns you of what will happen. When it is done, the speaker will descend into the desk, and rising up in its place will be a pair of glasses. A door leading back out into the hallway will appear in the wall where it wasn't before. These glasses are object 667 of 2538. If you want to keep your sanity, you won't put them on.